Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the makedir command, make directory. It's one of the basic commands that every Linux user ought to know, but there are some rules and a couple of options that aren't obvious. First, to create a directory, you need to have write access to the directory that you're creating it in. If you're in your home directory, no problem, just type makedir followed by the name of the directory that you want to create. So we'll call this one newdir, like that. And then list it. It'll be assigned your username and your primary group as the owner and group and get your default permissions. To create a directory in another location, you need to provide the path. Of course, you still need to have write access to that directory as well. So here we go. We'll make a directory in temp and call it mydir. And then look at that. And again, same permissions, same owner and group. If you want to create a directory that is within a directory and that's within another directory, and the earlier directories don't exist, you can create the parents or the whole lineage in one fell swoop with the dash p command. So I can create a directory called A and a directory within that called B, and one within that called C in one simple command. And now if I list you can see it created the directory C within B within A. If you want to create a directory with particular permissions, you can specify the permissions that you want to apply with the makedir command. So you can say makedir-m. And here, I want to give this 700, which means the owner gets read, write, and execute, and no one gets anything else. So I'll call that one just for me. And then I'll look at that, just for me. Oops, get rid of that extra S. And there we go. Owner has read, write, execute, and no other permissions were assigned. Well, this is your Linux tip for the makedir command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.